Hello everyone, today I will show you how to duplicate shape in Google Docs. Open your Docs file. Now I will copy this shape now. Simply select this shape and select right button. Here you will find this copy option. Now select your shape position and press Ctrl V. Your duplicate shape already positioned. Yeah. In this way you can copy as you like. Also you can edit this shape, select and change border color. Also you can change fill color. Yeah. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share and comments.